tomorrow, going down to Chicago, Illinois. I gotta take a drug test. I found a load. I'm gonna be picking up a RV, paying $1,200, going 490 miles. We're gonna go down to Chicago and take care of some business, and then from there I'm just gonna run all the way until Christmas. I'm gonna try to make it back, but as we all know, as a truck driver, you never know when you're home or when you're gonna be home. So hopefully my wife understands this. The video I'm about to put, that I'm about to show you now, is it's a video of a truck in Flagstaff, Arizona. It burnt down to the ground. Just wanted to post this up there so you guys, you know, be cautious and take your pre-trip seriously, because if there's something leaking, this could be the result of your truck burning down. You know, I actually talked to the guy. He hasn't done his pre-trip in like a year and a half, and turns out he had a leak sparked into a fire, and then his whole truck burned down. And it was on from his reefer, so it started on his reefer and his trailer, and then ended up burning his whole truck down and half the trailer. So I will put I'm gonna post this video up now. I have a YouTube channel, a new one. You guys can follow me. It's family orientated and comedy and all kinds of crazy things on there. You guys should check it out. I'll leave the link in the description below. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to my videos, man. We'll see you later.
Have you seen it from far away?
Yeah, from far away. Like I was thinking this right there. Go, boom. That's it.
This shit is down. The fuck is the fire department?
They're far from it.